have a look at the tires. And what is happening now? Are you lifting, Markus? Just lift it. To make this work.
Yeah,
shall we just give up? Okay, he suggested that we pull in the top leg a little bit. Okay, Markus will pull in the top leg. This is a top leg connected to the ICP. Okay. Looks good. We can't lift it. Any other suggestion? What else could we do? There was a suggestion to put a lower limb, the lift arm, to the second hole, which is closer to the tractor. Believe me, this doesn't help. This doesn't help. But there's one thing we can do. One thing is to make this happen, to make it lift. Come closer, have a look. Okay, putting the top leg to the hole here. Okay.
Yeah.
Might be, or might not be, I don't think so. But if you look closer on the tractor itself, is there something else we could change? You were very good with the top leg, but maybe there's another thing. Okay, so now we have a suggestion to put the top leg to the upper hole. Shall we try this?
Okay.
What? So if you send your tractor to a test, yeah, connect the top leg and the top. It's a difference. But why do we have two holes? The difference is with the lower hole, you have a different lifting geometry. And you are able to lift higher up. So there's a difference. Okay, this is but it's good to have two holes. But if you send your truck